Yo, what's up guys, it's boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey is well to welcome back to another crazy ass adventure. Today I'm standing in the garden of a very huge abandoned mansion that was once from a very rich couple, but they actually moved to another country and left this mansion behind. They left this mansion for sale for public, but problem is nobody wanted to buy this property, so it became abandoned for many long years right now. Some people actually tried to renovate, but they didn't finish it because of a mysterious way. And yeah, it's a very huge abandoned mansion, guys. I freaking love it, especially when you will see inside what's all left behind. It's crazy. Most of the rooms are empty, but the DK is perfect. So definitely smash a big ass like, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and let's get straight to this adventure. Alright, so this is actually the main hallway. Look at the ceiling here. It already has a very beautiful ceiling, actually. This was a bathroom. And they tried to renovate this part, but never finished it. Was actually pretty strange, because they actually could renovate this huge mansion and resell it again for a lot of money, I think. Because mansions like this in Belgium are pretty expensive. Check this out. A freaking old head. Giant mirror. Wow. This was here the front door. There's actually a basketball left behind. What's that, Pete? Watch out. Yo. And China's ball. Okay. So, right now, I'm gonna show you right now the main living room. And this was the main living room, fam. Check this out. The pretty expensive television. Oh shit. Dude, but check this out. The freaky way how this room is amazing. And this is actually one of the rooms that are actually pretty beautiful, but empty a little bit. With old cassettes, like you can see here right now. A lot. But it must be beautiful back in the days. Check this out. This was actually one of our rooms, I think. Another sort of closet. Paint is amazing, actually, and also I love those doors and those doors as well. It always have a unique design. Check this out. Some random stuff. Creepy doll. But the floor here is actually collapsing a little bit, so it's pretty dangerous to walk on it. Alright, I'm gonna show you the rest of the building right now. This is actually the main floor, actually. Ah! Bye. They tried to renovate those rooms as well here, but never finished it, like I said in my intro. Just like they did with the bathroom. Hello.
Oh.
Check this, we see. The staircase is pretty amazing. Look at this, the kitchen. glasses are left behind. To drink some coffee and other drinks. Another room. Oh, there's actually a bathroom. I thought there was another room. So, another view from the bathroom, my now, fam. Alright. Here's the basement. Actually, a pretty big basement. So, later in the video, so definitely stay tuned and watch the further video, fam, if you want to see a basement. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Time to go to the first floor. Which has been more filled with furniture. It had a lot of bathrooms. I'm gonna start here right now. A room with all books. And a Christmas tree. Small room, smells pretty weird here actually as well. Ugh. Another bathroom here, fam. Check out the ceiling. Paint's coming down. Which made this actually pretty nice. Another creepy picture there in front of me. Whoa, that's a beautiful castle. I think this castle is actually located in Germany for sure. Oh, where did you find us? Looks like from a soldier or something. Look at this. Whoa, is that a safe? Yo. You literally found a safe. Crazy. I bet there was money inside, but people stole the money. Look at the boxes actually. Crazy. A lot of random stuff. It's like a teenage room. A sleeping room from a teenager or something. Wow. That's crazy. A lot of trophies. Crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Oh, look. I think this was an old school computer or something. What you think? Was the
television?
Was television? You think television? I don't know. So this was television from back in the days, from the 80s maybe or 90s. But it's so cool we found the safe here now, legit. Look at this room right now. A big ass picture from a kid. More pictures. It's a pretty strange mansion actually. I don't know why people won't buy this property. There must be a reason for it, I think. Let me know in comments below what you think, which reason that should be. Maybe it has something to do with sinister or something, I don't know. Maybe the property isn't good or the building isn't that safe anymore or good, or it has to be rebuilt or something. I don't know. It's actually pretty strange, such a big ass mansion with a huge ass property. I don't know why people won't buy this. Crazy actually. Right, time to go to the attic. He's an attic fan. Creepy ass attic. But that is really super creepy. What the hell was that? Just a scream. A good scream. This is literally amazing. Check this out, fams. That freaky. Who the heck is screaming every time? Maybe somebody is attacked on the street? Who knows? Attic is that big, but big enough to storage a lot. What the hell is this? Damn, it's weird. Okay, that's super strange. Do you let you know, Rodney? That this is actually a mirror there. See? We go to the basement right now, fams. I hope you are gonna find something cool inside the basement. But from the view I was standing, it looks huge. I can't promise anything because it's my opinion. I think it will be amazing. I said I think, but not for sure. Oh. Don't tell me I just broke the door a little bit. Stairs looks weak. What the hell is this? Oh shit. Rodney, whoa. This basement is huge, man. Wow. Okay, this is actually a huge ass basement. It's creepy here. How do you feel here in the basement? The spider webs. Oh, look at this. For wine. Or food. That is this. The basement is big, but you saw it already. So yeah. So I right now done with exploring this beautiful abandoned mansion, and now I'm gonna show you the mansion from outside, quick. I mean the front side of the mansion, back side of the mansion is actually not that spectacular, but the front side is amazing actually. First you have to walk through a small bush. It's a bit dark here actually. Right, almost there. Look at this beautiful mansion. It has more a look from a castle, a small castle actually. Check this out. It's crazy, huh? How we did this. And we did this. If you enjoyed this exploration, don't forget to smash a big ass like, fans. That will mean a lot for me. Also, if you want to see more mansions like this in the future, just let me know in the comments below and I'll make it happen. And you love to see more abandoned places, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, it means a lot, fams. Also, make sure to enable YouTube channel notifications so you're never gonna miss anything new from me. So yeah, there's a lit fams, a beautiful mansion. And yeah, I'm wondering for how long this will be here standing abandoned. Hopefully not for not too long. And hopefully somebody will buy this property and renovate this, because it's a beautiful mansion, legit. All right, see you in the next one, peace.